Good evening, Garrett Park families. GPES is lucky to have two organizations that benefit the school. The PTA and Education Foundation work closely together, but are separate entities and have somewhat different focuses.
My name is Erin Rahman, and I'm your PTA president for this school year. This is my 10th year at Garrett Park. I am mom to Zoe in third grade, Zane in sixth grade at Tilden Middle School, and Zara at ninth grade in Walter Johnson. The Garrett Park PTA collaborates with families, teachers, administration, and MCPS to successfully advocate for the education, health, and well-being that our students deserve. We also support the needs of our teachers and support staff by providing resources and supplies not covered by MCPS to keep students engaged and the classrooms fun. You make this support and advocacy possible by volunteering and supporting the Rocky Fund, our direct donation campaign and membership drive. The Rocky Fund was designed to keep our students sales-free. No product sales or pledge-a-thons. Our school has been recognized and awarded by Montgomery County Council of Parent-Teacher Associations the past two school years. We were awarded the Engage It Award last year. We were awarded first place for the largest percentage of engagement in an elementary school in Montgomery County. Great job, guys. Stop by and see us in the main hallway on your way out tonight and visit our new website, www.gpespta.org, for more information. I'll see you at our first PTA meeting on Tuesday, October 2nd. Have a great school year.
My name is Heather Bruskin, and I'm the vice chair of the Garrett Park Elementary School Education Foundation. This is my sixth year at this school. I'm mom to Abby, a fifth grader, and Sawyer, a second grader in Mrs. Krieger's class. The foundation is a nonprofit with the mission of enhancing our school's educational environment. We support our teachers, staff, and parents by funding requests for school and classroom equipment, computer technology, conference attendance, and educational programs. Some recent funded grant requests include new portable speakers for the PA system, the Salad Science program, student field trip scholarships, playground equipment, and online resources for the Media Center. We also coordinate a number of school events each year, including our main fundraiser, the Valentine's Day Sweetheart Dance. You can support our work in many different ways. Please consider making a tax-deductible donation directly or via United Way or Amazon Smile. Visit our concession stand at the upcoming Spooky Woods in Garrett Park, or moms and dads, teachers, and community members can contribute their time by volunteering at one of our events or by joining our board. It's a limited time commitment and a great way to support our school while learning more about the interesting and exciting things taking place in our school's classrooms and community. For more information on volunteering, donating, or submitting a grant request, see our bulletin board in the school lobby, contact me at hbruskin@gmail.com, or visit gpesef.org.
We jointly sponsor the Science Fair and have both contributed to large projects and purchases, such as a new cart of Chromebooks last year. There are varied volunteer and fundraising opportunities to support both organizations, and we look forward to working with our school families and friends for this school year.
Good evening, Garrett Park families. I'm Dan Tusi, the principal.
And I'm Melanie Backrack, the assistant principal.
And we are so proud to serve as the administrative team at Garrett Park Elementary School. We've had an amazing opening to the school year, and we look forward to watching your children blossom throughout the year.
We are so glad you're able to join us this evening for Back to School Night. Tonight is a great chance for you to learn more about your child's curriculum, classroom expectations, and ask your child's teachers questions you may have about the school year.
We have a lot to celebrate together. Garrett Park is a diverse community of just over 800 students that represent over 40 different countries around the world. Our staff is comprised of almost 100 professional and supporting service employees, including 32 classroom teachers, all with the shared goal and commitment of helping your child receive a world-class educational experience.
Our school vision is to guide all students towards becoming productive world citizens. Our mission is to provide a safe, positive, equitable, and rigorous learning environment. I hope you will join and support us in these goals, as we're only part of the equation towards building student success.
Just some facts about our school. Our school colors are green and white. Our mascot is Rocky the Raccoon. Our school theme is One Band, One Sound. Although we are all different and have multiple perspectives and viewpoints, we all share the same goal of supporting every child so he or she can realize success. Now, throughout the school year, we will keep families and community informed and ask for your input via newsletters, emails, surveys, and Connect Ed messages. You are also welcome to join me at future principal coffees to learn more about the changing curriculum, future hot topics, or just to share your questions and concerns with us. We are looking forward to a successful school year with you.
Again, thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule to join us, and enjoy the rest of your evening.